Hello, my friends. My friends. Veron, okay. Shamalum titi. He just needs to be French from somewhere. French. VPL, man. RIP. Hello?
Mande, Hushi. Yeah, por qué? Okay. Alright, bye.
About this whole thing. No! $10. Even though we didn't bet, but you owe me $10.
Why else do you think they're bringing a fucking big ass basket? Hell yeah.
What, they just
ask for? No, I'm just saying. And they're gonna ask.
Why are you lying?
Why else would they bring that just out of nowhere, Brian? No one does that shit. Shit about shit! But they said, they didn't say John, come here. They just said comadre and compadre. Yeah, but then they said, if they would have needed me, they would have said John. I would have been like, you're... Yo, tell Joseph he's mad fake for not pulling up. Yeah, Brian, tell Joseph he's mad fake for not pulling up. Then buy a new controller. Alright, then it's no mouthful. Oh, tough titties. Nah, I'm scared of you. I can get a Havoc. I just noticed that. Havoc. I'm a real one, right? Of course you are, man. If this streaming thing works out, I'm giving you a percentage. I don't give a fuck. You dead ass of Don Juan. Marcus Rashford. You the man. I said you the Juan. The Juan. Fuck me, ass. What? Who the fuck said? Who the fuck? Yo, you gotta stop saying this gay shit, Brian. Yeah, if Courtois 50k, man, I'm gonna be really happy. Let's go! He's cheaper. This might be the year, Brian. This might be the year where I fucking get, where I get noticed, bro. This might be the year. My team is so fucking nasty right now. What? Yo, Brian, you peep my padrino got mad skinny. My padrino got mad skinny.
The setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The action is a division rivals match. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Lanzini. Pukki. Gerard Deulofeu. It's poor work, really. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Rashford with the ball now. Dembele. want this to put them ahead, and it's a goal here.
Oh, his teammates are all over him, because to score on your debut is great news for any player.
I am so happy.
He's left his man for Ted there. Such quick feet, and what a clinical finish.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. This does look promising. Guiding it through the defenders.
Oh, what the fuck?
Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Huh?
Lanzini. Felipe Anderson. Neatly intercepted. Martial with a clever pass here. Rashford pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
This crowd sensing that they're still in the game, you know. If that had gone in, it would have been all over, but maybe a squeak of a chance still.
Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Threading it through. Rashford! That's a very... He scored! Well, he's done it. What a...
I am so happy, man.
For his new club.
Well, you always want to get off to a quick start, and he's certainly done that. Oh, I always used to love scoring these type of goals. When you're there first, it feels good, this.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Terrific tackle.
Oh, that's my fault.
Angelino. Towards Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Don't reach, Grip, please. I'm always having fun. Some more.
Here's De Jong. Rafael Varane. It's with De Jong. Martial. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
My God.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Goretzka.
Dembele. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Corner. And here's the replay again. It's short, the corner this time. Dembele. Should be a chance. What a good way to score.
I am so
It's a great
happy.
Debut, isn't it? A double on his debut.
Well, what price a hat-trick for this boy now.
He rage quit. Damn it. No, I built a whole new fucking beast team. You want to see the team? It's the most OP team in FIFA. It's like 600k. Like, you want to see him? Look, look. Look, Brian, look, this is the team. Look at Musa Sissoko, he got 80 almost everything. And I got Varane, he costs 200k. Look at this guy, Hernandez, 81 pace, 83 defending. This game is all about pace. Look at my top score. I mean my top 3. 93 pace, 92 pace, and 89 pace. I'm literally gonna shit on everyone right now. Oh, did I tell you I'm gonna buy the iPhone tomorrow? Yeah. Or like after they leave? Yo, look at the teams I'm facing, bro. I feel really bad. Bro, look at the teams I'm facing. I did feel bad.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here calling the game along, of course, with Alan Smith. It is a fun rival.
Alan Smith, your refs are kind of ugly.
A special game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some
Yo,
really
te
good players
Brian.
Out there. And importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Goretzka.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. What a chance to take the lead! The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really
Marcus
been coming right from the kickoff. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Now it's De Jong. Sissoko.
Goretzka.
Dembele. Now it's Usman Dembele. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Dembele. Excellent piece of defending here. Here's Michael Laudrup. Laudrup with great vision here. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Keeps the ball under pressure. Moussa Sissoko.
What was that touch?
Really trying to win possession here. Adam Lallana. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Mistake by the opposition. This could be an opportunity.
Oh my God.
In behind the defence. All peters out rather for them. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Chance to put it in the box from here. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. It's with De Jong. Now Anthony Martial. Sissoko.
Goretzka.
Likes to come into this area. They want him further up front, though, as the game. In behind the defenders. Martial.
Bloody bastard. I'm fucking
just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Dembele. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Now Marcus Rashford. Clever ball. Onside and away. It comes out of the goalkeeper. Jadon Sancho. Barnes! Oh, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Now Marcus Rashford. He's made the interception. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. And the defender has read the cross well. Sissoko. Now Anthony Martial. It will be a
That's
kick.
Not nice, man. You can't be following me all the time, man.
Taken short. Good challenge here. One of one or two options now in forward areas for them. Moussa Sissoko. Break quickly when they get possession. Martial! A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerizing, the way they moved the ball forward. So slickly, so slickly.
Ousmane!
Before creating a chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
Threading it through. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Oh, it's a great goal.
Give me that. Give me that.
The understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Yeah, just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Nice, GG. Thank you, thank you. I mean, we nice. I'm not nice. We nice.
Adam Lallana. Here's Michael Love. Guiding it through. He's intercepted it. Great chance. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. And that will be a corner. Swung in from the corner. Well, the play is broken down now.
I didn't mean to play it there, but it worked out. Oh my god, what a pass. I'm gonna violate the keeper right now. Watch this, ready?
Oh, it's got to be.
Ah! Fuck, it almost worked.
Adam Lallana. Barnes. McGinn. Guided through. And he's flagged offside.
You dumb asshole.
Goretzka.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Giving it away, Anthony Martial. Goretzka. Dembele. Steered through. Rashford with the ball.
Good fucking block. Oh my god.
Goalkeeper.
Penrith.
Able to make a save here. So we've reached the break. 3-0, the half-time score. Well, they've got a midfield maestro. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
Get out of here, man. Who the fuck do you think you are trying to run through?
Here's Martial. In quickly.
No, you're gonna get the disrespect.
Adam Lallana. He's
won it
back.
I'm an idiot
easily.
For doing that.
And a corner given by the referee. And in it goes. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack. Trying to find an opening
this guy
kept on
putting on my fucking cot.
Referee has
what?
And he's given the free kick.
Oh my god, oh my god. Yo, Brian, get off the mic.
Jerome Roussillon. Dembele. He's made the interception. Rashford. Dembele. Good vision here. No,
what a good team goal, man.
It's another one for them.
So
they go further in
cracked.
Front.
I am so cracked.
This position.
I am so cracked. Rage quit. Let's go.
Excuse me, I'm a fucking pig.
I dream about going back and all the things I ever heard.
Oh, shit.
But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why.
Boy, I see a
team coming over there. But it all comes rushing back, rushing back.
That's what she said. Welcome, welcome to the stream. If you're joining, please subscribe. I just packed Pogba and I sold him, and now I kind of got a God squad. Kind of. It's a really sweaty squad.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. The action is a division rivals match.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Gabriel Jesus trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it.
Goretzka.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Goretzka.
Goretzka!
Oh, my
sometimes
God.
These opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, two excellent attacking players. We are treated to seeing. We're really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Good, clean tackle. Just a bit lax in possession. Sheer raw pace. Marcus Rashford must take the lead here.
I tried to trick him.
Break up the play. Hulk. Paulinho.
I gotta stop that. It's gonna work anymore.
Moussa Sissoko. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. Tackle is strong. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Lucas. Anthony Martial. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Sissoko. Sissoko. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Now Anthony Martial. Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Good pass.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Dude, I passed the ball.
It's a turnover of possession here. Steered through.
No way.
Switch of emphasis. Hulk! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Goretzka. Sissoko.
Well, the crowd trying to G their team up here. They could have easily gone behind there.
Promising forward play from them again.
I hate that it takes like 10 years to pass the ball.
To put them in front. Comfortable work, really. Save. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Maybe he'll cross it here. Sissoko. Simple for the goalkeeper, Burki. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Able to make the interception.
They literally just made out
the skill.
Paulinho. Suzuka. Keeping the ball, looking for an opening. Hulk. Lucas. And that tackle has got him the ball. Great interception.
Gabriel Jesus.
Preston won the ball well forward.
Gabriel Jesus!
Oh. Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Here's Hernandez. Now Marcus Rashford.
Dembele.
Rashford. Guiding it through the defenders. It was a promising situation.
Goretzka! Back into play.
There was danger, but he's cleared it.
Small margins in this game. The frame of the goal preventing them from getting the noses ahead here.
Rashford with the ball now.
Damn it.
Play on, says the referee. They've still got possession. Sissoko. Here's Martial. Hulk. Now Anthony Martial. Probing pass. Anthony Martial. Can he shoot? Martial! Off the keeper, back into play. Hulk. Paulinho. Gabriel Jesus. Hulk.
Gabriel Jesus.
Now Sissoko. That's a tremendous piece of play. No way through for the
nice
shot.
Frankie.
Blocked. Rashford. They can be quick on the break now. Goretzka. Semedo. Now, can he take them on? Goretzka. With great vision here.
Oh my God, who's that keeper?
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
The yellow card's coming out. He knew it was a booking, and now he's shown him the yellow.
It was one of those who's on the borderline. I think
punched away by the keeper.
Goretzka!
And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game.
It's been a bit of a slow burner this match, but I think they deserve this goal, and it certainly changes the half-time team talks.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
What the fuck?
So away we go at 1-1. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the...
The same day as my birthday, I'm going to Links, watch again, apply, fucking run for like 30 minutes, bro. You're fucking... Damn, bro. Fast, bro. You're fucking...
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second
half. Dude, this man literally just fucking ran through FIFA 19. What?
Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Sissoko,
Goretzka.
Here's Martial. Rashford.
I don't understand, bro.
He's got the flag.
I literally do not understand this game sometimes.
Here's Martial.
Gabriel Jesus.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. He can really get at the opposition here.
Oh! I'm fucking shit. I'm dead ass shit.
Off we go again.
I'm gonna just run through like he did. Look at this. Look at this.
Clever play on the ball.
Gabriel Jesus.
Hulk.
It's the home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, and we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up the pitch.
Yeah, and I think their work rate has dropped a little over the last 10 minutes or so.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Kept the ball, but he can't shoot at the moment. Goretzka. Tackling is a real skill. Holt. Tried the back heel. Dembele. Martial.
No fucking way! Who is that keeper?
You would expect him to save it, and he did.
Expect him to save it, my fucking dick.
A short corner. It's with De Jong.
In a great position to pull it back.
Martial. Hulk. Gabriel Jesus.
That's another turnover here. Anthony Martial!
And that's no trouble at all for Roman Bürki. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Goretzka. Rashford. Now Anthony Martial. Dembele. Here's Martial. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass.
Hell yeah, I didn't want to do that. I don't know what the fuck was he thinking.
Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing. And it's this might be an opportunity to get level.
I swear, if this guy says something else again, I'm going to explode.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Martial, with his skill, could bring them level. It looked a certain goal until the defense.
Who the fuck is this keeper, man? I want to know. 9 saves. Bürki, 80 non-rare goalkeeper. Mike Courtois, 1 save.
9 saves.
Bürki,
80 non-rare goalkeeper.
Mike Courtois, 1 save. And managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Going forward well. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
You can't knock the fans. They're trying to do their bit to push the team on for an equaliser here.
Controls it, never looked like bouncing.
I'm running!
He made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Made a quick interception. Rashford.
Terrific tackle.
Rashford with the ball now.
Moussa Sissoko. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Breaks still on.
Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't
dude,
it?
Why is Mike looking for that elusive goal?
The crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Well, this is where the space is at the moment on the flanks.
Brian, si no te caes la boca, I'm going to grab you to me so hard.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
Roussillon. Moussa Sissoko.
Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
They can finish them off here.
Well, it was a bit desperate. But what a good challenge. It's with De Jong. Now Marcus Rashford. Sheer raw pace. Marcus Rashford.
Frankie!
So late in the day, but it's definitely...
You're so fucking beautiful. Fucking love, man.
Very good effort this from this team to get level late on.
Well, they might be believing they could go on win this now. They've got the momentum.
If he gets a gay ass kickoff again,
really match in this contest, it's level again. Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left. Quincy Promise, a winner definitely not out of the question now. Rashford. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Fuck me, I choked that shit like a bitch.
Like that throughout the game. Here's Baggio. Dembele.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Suck my fucking small dick! Suck my small dick! My dick is so fucking small!
Absolutely nuts! I can't believe it!
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well.
It's so damn small.
In the box there.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game.
So
this could be the
small
decider.
Let's go! That deserves a fucking GG's, man. That deserves a fucking GG's, man. 12 saves for his keeper, man. 12 saves for Breaky, man. You're going to lose. You lost, man. I'm such a loser.
You lost, man.
I'm such a loser. I know I won't want to use it. I'm never getting rid of Frankie, bro. He's so fucking good. This nigga a gringo. I want you to give me attention. Wow. That's kind of messed up. That kind of hurt. I am not gonna lie. Oh, my fucking ass.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium.
GG's in the chat. Can we get some GG's in the chat for
Smith alongside me? The action comes from the rivals competition.
Can we get some GTs?
Two proper teams here, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Milner. This does look promising. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. And this is today's starting lineup. For the home team, Tom Heaton starts in goal. Ruben Neves plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them. Sergio Aguero. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Brian, how do you sound more loud than me? And I'm right next to my mic.
In goal. Rafael Varane starts alongside Lucas Hernandez in defence. And three more, all attackers to round off the team.
Look, this is how you score on FIFA 20. You just run and 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 then fake shot and then run and then run and then penalty.
Then lose the ball.
Damn it. It would have been so funny if I would have scored.
Defender in his own penalty area. Great. Room now out on the wing.
Look, you learned from me. He's just going to run. And I'm going to tackle him.
He's still
look,
going.
And run. Fine and then you do a rollover and cut back. And then pass and lose the ball like a dumbass.
Heavy touch. Treads it through.
Oh, that was a nice good move.
Sigurdsson!
I am so fucking shit.
Coming this early, the promise of more to come.
Why am I getting dabbed on? Yo, I am about to message him and tell him that he definitely gets pussy. Yo, this guy definitely gets pussy.
Sigurdsson.
100%.
The composure.
100%.
He's dropping his shoulder, rolling it into the bottom left.
100%. He's probably getting his dick sucked while playing right now. That's why he's dabbing. 100%, bro. I'm not even kidding.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Look. I'm going to do the same thing that the other guy did with
Warhol. Striding forward, I'm gonna
just
purposefully.
Run and bitch, get my face.
Rashford. Goretzka. Here's De Jong.
Gotti. How the fuck?
Milner. The away manager trying to get his point across. His team are sitting back too much. They want to press higher up the pitch.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home? But I think it needed to be done.
Ruben Neves. Here's Martial. Dembele. Can really get at the opposition here. Still trying to get his shot off. There's a cut back on. Blocked off the pass there.
Damn. Ashley Young apparently is the best player in the game.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. Here's Martial.
Come on, Martial. You're quicker than that.
Goretzka.
Yo, Goretzka
save
that
there, really for heat new goal.
Can't be shooting like this.
Milner. It's Young with the ball. Here's De Jong. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Rashford with the ball now. He's cut that out well, well read. Goretzka. And the goalkeeper.
Damn it.
Across to it. He's played it short. Well, all credit for taking
the ball. Try to do something fancy.
Nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Ake.
Why are you trying to check my viewers?
Yo, that's a funny comment. It says, you nice. That's real funny.
Oh, he's true.
Brian, look what you did. What? Nothing happened. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
He didn't give up. That's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Dembele. Here's Martial. Taking on the opposition and the response. Well, this could bring them level. And it does.
Bitch. Bitch. Get out of my face.
That might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted. Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down. Good connection.
So,
can we get some
one all?
Nothing in the chat because I'm fucking trash.
Gylfi Sigurdsson. Sergio Aguero.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Aguero! And onto it, the keeper. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
I didn't play it there.
Away
fucker,
under
eh?
No pressure at all. Milner.
And that's given away possession.
Great. What do you think I'm going to pass it? I'm going to just run. I'm telling you right now. I'm just going to run. I'm not going to pass it. I lied. Fucking Ashley Young, man. You're so shit in real life. I don't get why you're nice here.
Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Look, this guy's trying to catch
him. Now, can he take them on?
Sir Goodson, who got 60 pace.
Dembele.
Goretzka.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Dembele!
Can we get some GGs in the chat? Thank you, Joseph. Thank you, Jiggly Joe.
It's been a half of great action, which has continued right to the very end.
Yeah, lack of concentration from the team that's conceded there. That's poor.
Yo, that's a good kick, man. That almost went in.
Half time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
GG man. What you looking at, little kid, huh? GG. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Really appreciate it.
Time now for the second half to start.
I'm gonna try to score a goal for every one of you guys. Alright.
Nathan Ake.
Watch this. And I'm gonna do a random celebration. I don't even know what I'm doing. But I'm gonna try. I concede and I lose.
Gylfi Sigurdsson. Here's Gray. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Nice.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Aguero. Here's Milner. Milner took his eye off the ball. Now Anthony Martial. Sissoko. He's got some room out there. Chance to put it in the box from here. Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous.
I got you, Denise. I got you. This is for you. Ready? Watch this. Ready?
His must. A real opening for
him. Oh my God! I missed. I fucking suck.
Decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
This is very embarrassing.
The manager. He knows that miss might this just come back to haunt his team. They could have gone 2 up there.
I am embarrassed. I got this long ass nail on my nail that I want to take off. I want to bite off, but I can't.
Milner.
It looks so nice.
Aguero. They're looking good when they attack.
The finish shots work.
The goal and went for it.
It's
a super goal, and it's a splendid contest between these two sides. Nothing much between them in the shape of the game, and now we're back again with nothing between them on the scoreline.
Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
Courtois isn't the best.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Goalkeeper.
No way.
Well, so close. Possession. Obviously, the scoreline too, and you wonder if one or the other of the coaches is going to make a change to tip the balance in their favour to win this match.
Intercepted here. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Good tackle. Dembele. Solidly away. Here's De Jong. It's Ruben Neves.
Oh, never mind, never mind.
Nemanja Matic.
Great.
Ruben Neves. Here's Martial. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. A real chance. Slipping it through.
Nah, get the fuck out of here with that shit. Miss me with that gay shit. Come on.
Oh, what the
intercepted well. Dembele. Now with Martial. Good vision.
Very. You're messing me with this gay shit, game.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Puta madre, man. This game is amazing. Fucking amazing game.
Well, I think he's been a bit unlucky, the keeper there. He anticipated the effort and got something on it.
Skip the replay, man. Skip the replay. We get it. You fucking scored. You're winning. Not
very good
long.
Game. 3-2. Well, he's a cut above many on the pitch in terms of speed, Anthony Martial.
Ref. I'm just about to buy a fucking bag of shit and just put it in my PS4 because that's what this game is.
Aguero. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with
that's
speed.
Offside.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. And the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up. It's offside. Goretzka.
Yo, Goretzka literally has no legs.
It's Ruben Neves. Alexander Zinchenko. And they've spread it out wide here.
That ass can't turn, man.
Gylfi Sigurdsson. Want to keep possession. That's the way they play, but they're not
what
doing it.
What the fuck?
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Here's Martial. Anthony Martial. The equaliser here.
Thank you.
Oh, amazing. They've equalised. Late on, it's level again. And what a great contest this is turning out to be. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
Can you pass the ball, man? He's one of those kids who are going to pause the game. He's going to pause it like 5 times. Watch. GG man, GG man. G fucking G man.
Antonio. Alexander Zinchenko. More positive from the away team now. Getting the challenges in further up the pitch. Higher press.
Yeah, I think it needed to be done. They were a little bit lazy without the ball.
Here's Zinchenko. Ruben Neves. It's 82 minutes played now. The build-up is patient. Now he wants to take them on.
Rebound. Honestly, man.
He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Now the possibility for a cross. Delivery to the far post. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. It's with De Jong. Break quickly when they get possession. Break still on. Lovely, incisive pass. Martial!
Suck shots hit the post. My fucking
goalkeepers
dick.
Love to be busy, and he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out.
and now at least he can settle his team down and get the ball upfield.
Well, if you hit the post or bar, you've not hit the target. Although they did in the second one, it was too easy for the keeper.
Real belief that they can win it. Can put them in front here.
Suck my fucking small ass dick. Suck my small dick. Suck my small dick. It's so fucking small. It's a micro penis. Fuck you.
Not much time left.
Thank you, Jiggly Joe. Thank you.
Oh,
I knew
incredible.
I had
they surely won the match.
Thank you for believing
this goal,
in me.
The last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the striker. Just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make themselves a hero, he's done that.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward it's and they've got the reward.
Dude, this has happened twice.
And the referee has now called the...
I am going to play one more game and then I'm gonna get off because I have to study. This is the team, by the way. Usman. These zoom menus are fucked. Yo, John, when you get this game, it's gonna take a lot to get used to the menus. They're kind of weird. I don't know if you can tell already, but it's gonna hope you study FIFA. Wow, what are you trying to say? You're trying to say I'm fucking shit? Well, let me tell you something, sir. You are right. Oh, this man got Royce already. Inform Neuer. I'm coming up against a good team, finally. From Neuer and from Delaney.
Well, hi there, everybody. Welcome to Old Trafford. A lovely night for the game. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith. Our action comes from Division Rivals Football. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Royce. Royce?
Dude, Courtois is so fucking shit.
Look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated.
He literally doesn't save nothing.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Yo, ref, he did have to knee to my ass. The referee should be a red.
Straight away has blown for it. No hesitation. The yellow card's coming out even this early in the game.
Yeah, not even his own teammates can complain about that one, but the fact it's early does create a problem.
He could take them on here. That's a straight
oh my
ball
god, I thought I
goalkeeper.
Saw that going
good
something.
Hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Royce. Martial. The equaliser here. He's blocked the
wow.
shot.
Wow. I gotta stop going near post all the time. I should have finessed it.
Royce. He's made the interception. Probing pass from Marco Royce.
Werner. Looking to clip it into
switch
the middle.
Our player.
The defender getting in the way. It'll be a throw. And no nonsense clearance from the defender.
What the hell, man?
Axel Witzel. Werner.
Wow, Benesha out there low-key overpowered.
Yeah, he's such a clever player. Usually does try and place it and not far off at all there.
Rafael Varane. Here's Martial. Goretzka. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
Huh?
Dembele. Interception here. We like to see this from a referee playing the advantage. It's a good hit.
Yo, I'm never getting rid of Frankie De Jong. He is so fucking good, man. Both sides he is so
really attacking
fucking good.
Better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. So away we go at one all. Promising forward play from them again.
Goretzka.
Dembele. Here's Martial. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Made a quick interception. Dembele. Martial! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Wanting that straightforward work to the goalkeeper. Marco Reus. Now Anthony Martial. Martial!
Good goal, John.
Good
goal, John.
And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing. Off we go again, 2-1. Intercepted well.
Oh, I thought you took away the ball.
Anthony Martial guiding the pass through.
Goretzka.
Martial! Oh, what a touch by the defender!
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body.
Ah, I did the heel to heel, he didn't do
defense,
it.
But how strong he was. Royce. Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball, trying to get the ball in behind. Good
yeah,
stop by the
I don't
goalkeeper.
Know. I guess finesse shots don't work for me.
Goretzka.
Attacking now. That's a marvelous touch. Can he carve out an opportunity for a shot? Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Way. Sissoko. Rashford. He loves these situations, Rashford.
I cut back like 2 seconds ago.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Semedo.
It's with De Jong. Now Marcus Rashford. Now Anthony Martial. Martial!
Oh, I hate hitting the balls!
Royce. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Good show of character by the visitors. Last 15 really have got hold of the ball.
Clever ball. Found good room out here. Gone for the ball.
That's my
That's
fault.
An unforced
scores,
error,
I'm
really, with
idiot.
The pass. Royce. Gnabry. Brilliant defending.
It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Here's Martial. It's with De Jong.
Frankie De Jong. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
What the hell?
Going to be a decision made by the referee, Sergei Kuputkin.
Oh, decisive from the referee. No doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know. You know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Marco Reus.
No probing way. Pass from Marco Reus. This could be the leveller.
The keeper stops it. He's a brave referee here. He's pointed to the spot again. He saw it as a penalty.
Well, huh? These players aren't happy, and they wouldn't. Huh? Think that, he's
I'm clicking fucking square
well.
To kick the ball
it's
out.
A yellow card for the offender,
and he tackles.
And it's undoubtedly a penalty.
Well, it's a great chance for this side to stick one in the net, and for that player, he's got to be
go
careful
right.
from here
go right.
now.
Go right. He went
and
left.
Does the job
fuck.
With the penalty.
Did the necessary.
They were going to take him off penalties, but he's taken this one and scored.
Yeah, I mean,
I was going to dive left.
Composed penalty taker.
Then I was like,
and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike
myself.
That.
Extraordinary game here. Very entertaining first half here, and we reached
no!
the break at 2-2.
This guy is not good.
Let's hear about Marco Reus now and his first half performance from Alan Smith.
Well, I think the manager will be looking at the defenders to offer
Marco
a bit more
boys,
support.
Was. Was
that lad's done his job.
Ice, wise, was, man. Muscles, was. Gunkin.
You're mad fake for not joining my stream, Brian. My own brother.
Okay, thank you.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway.
Like you don't
underway.
Give a fuck about my stream, I'm not gonna give a fuck about your birthday. You pull up to me, Sean, when'd you get me there for my birthday?
Now
I'll be like, you don't care about anyone but yourself.
Rashford.
So you should go fuck yourself.
Rashford has given it away.
Well, like, I always go to your stream.
Break quickly when they get possession.
I'm not getting mad.
Couldn't hold
no,
on to
No, because you
ball.
Said you don't care. I was just showing at first. I was like, oh, why aren't you in my stream? You mad fake. You know I always say that. But then you're like,
because
I don't care. And that was a genuine, I don't care. That was a genuine, I don't care. I'm just telling you, that was a genuine, I don't care. See, look, and the only reason why you're getting tight is because I said I'm not going to get you anything for your birthday. So that's how I know you're materialistic.
Into the attacking
you
third.
Asshole. You only use me for my money. If I score this, you're materialistic. See, you are materialistic because I scored.
More celebration for the away traveling fans here. They were worried when the equalizer went in. But their favorites have responded powerfully.
Well, haven't they just? And you see them celebrating. No wonder after bouncing back like that.
He's cut it out.
Fucking John. Why are you mad?
Can he clear his
Why? Because you're not going to get a pair of shoes for your birthday. What'd you get me?
A chance to break away now on the counter.
You got me nothing, nigga.
Rashford with the ball now.
And, you know, I got that
so
fucking tickets to watch Ecuador play. And you know
now.
You know which tickets I paid for yours, too.
Reading of the, by anticipating the pass.
Look, if I score this, I don't have to give you shit. Fuck.
The shot is blocked.
If I score this, I don't have to give you shit.
Technique.
Wait for it. I'm genuinely trying. Hold on.
Goretzka. Here they are still moving away.
Fucking Witzel. Witzel, man.
Half an hour to go.
One more chance.
Martial. Rashford. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going.
Fucking Mrs. Kitzel, man. Fucking Afro lad.
Interception came
Dude.
In. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Rashford looking for a teammate arriving late.
What are you doing?
Goretzka.
It's with De Jong. Well, he hit wide.
John, you enjoying the stream? You enjoying the stream? I'm gonna use that joke. That's like extra. That's a funny, corny joke. John, have you heard about the guy who got his whole left side chopped off?
Goretzka.
He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on. Maybe took his eye off the ball. No doubt about that. Free kick. He's gone short with it. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Dembele.
Oh, that would have been fucking sexy.
It's another strong tackle. Able to intercept here.
What a noise we've got in this stadium. Wonderful reaction by these fans.
Martial!
Manuel Neuer.
Out off the goalkeeper. Here's Depay.
Let off the hook with that missed chance. Now they grab the ball, steam back towards the opposition.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Rashford. He's beaten his man. He's through. Good strength
good
by the
save,
goalkeeper.
Neuer.
Push that away from danger. Corner to be taken. Corner's taken.
Ha ha!
Ha ha! Well, it's a decent ball in, but I thought the defense.
Yo, John, go to Safari and search up Trisha Paytas. Trisha Paytas. $5 a month, and you get to see her naked, man.
The visitors
when I tell you she
ball,
got some weird titties,
really
she got some weird titties, bro.
By the way, they've gone about
like
the business, taken the game to the opposition. They've dictated the tempo. They're totally in control.
You see, that it's goal, just, it was a nice goal, but like it showed why. It shows that I'm telling the truth. You know,
tough
I've never been more serial in my life.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it? Between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. The pie.
That's a GG, man. Can we get some GGs in the chat for the last game?
He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Jerome Roussillon. Goretzka. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. They read the opponent's Whoops. Mind and got the ball. And on the clock. 8 more minutes. Well, he's a cut above many on the pitch in terms of speed, Anthony Martial.
GG, man.
Axel Witsel. Dembele.
Goretzka.
Good shit.
My God.
Delaney.
Mama, can I hear another amen?
Serge Gnabry.
Oh.
Kevin Mbappe. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Gnabry. Wonderful finish.
Damn. It's a good goal.
Well, no one's doing a lap of honour for this. A consolation goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few.
Good night, man. Thank
distances.
You for stopping by.
And it is an act.
I really appreciate
well,
it.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game. in abundance.
I promise when I get signed by FaZe, I'll give you
the scorer will be very proud of this, but it won't
mean you'll sign
too much in
my
terms
boy John
result,
Martinez
a personal triumph for him.
I think so. The opposition gotcha, really had stopped playing because gotcha. They know that they've won the game.
And he's looking for a job that pays $100,000
an hour. Difficult for the defender against the player.
With every benefit.
Chance to cut the deficit here.
And he's put it in for
he
the
wants
goal.
No taxes on it.
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Yeah,
well, the players
no taxes,
can't believe it,
and
neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Taxes, even though he makes way too much money.
Fernandez.
Got you. Base could, you know, it could help
Roussillon.
You out.
Goretzka.
Quite clearly a free kick. Dembele. Read the play well.
And I miss score one goal for you.
How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to.
And he's seen the shot.
I got you, BB girl. Well, I got you. I got another insurance you. See, I told you I was
going to
do it.
Surely they can't throw it away here. Pretty straightforward, this match. And the late goal sums it up, really.
Yeah, they just compounded their superiority.
Frankie the Young, man.
Well, we're in the last few minutes. It's come to an end now as the referee calls on
GG's. GG's. GG's only. GG's only. Hoggers. Excuse me. All right, thank you guys for stopping by. I'll see you guys tomorrow in the afternoon. GG's.